There's so many fun things in here that I want everyone to see, but you just check out the book and see all the things, especially for Mother's Day. It's a great book to read about your mom. One of the things I just want to show quickly is a report card.
Yes.
From the first grade. Joan's report card from the first grade.
Yes.
And this says, let me find it. Here we go.
I need my glasses. It says, Joan's voice is still loud and she tries to gain attention this way. We're checking this habit as it occurs and seeing that the attention she wishes is not forthcoming when she is loud.
All right. Now, then I have the
best one.
This one is
this is one of the best.
It's fourth grade.
Fourth grade.
Report card, Joan Rivers.
Yes.
Just, you can't make this stuff up.
You can't. Joan is a happy, intelligent child. She is learning to be self-reliant and to gain recognitions through accomplishments rather than complaining. She is fast overcoming her tendency towards bribery in order to win friends.
Well, I love this so much.
One other thing. Oh, I have something for you.
You have something for me.
I have something for you.
Oh.
I know that you know how much my mother loved you. And I was told by your staff that we have the whole joke card file. That for some reason you were obsessed that my mother actually had jokes on Tony Danza.
Oh no, your mom in the
joke file. Yes,
she has a file like on a wall that's like thousands of jokes. Yeah. And she goes, I'm seeing Tony Danza. Do we have any jokes on Tony Danza?
So
looks through a file.
There is one Tony Danza joke, and there it is for you.
Oh my
God. The actual card.
This is the real card.
The real card.
Oh my God.
read the joke.
It says, Tony, this is the Tony Danza faucet. Wouldn't it be a major letdown to find out that Tony Danza is Irish? Oh, my gosh.
But that's for you.
Thank you
so much.
You.
Oh, my God.
Thank you.
Melissa Rivers, everybody. The Book of Joan is available everywhere.